As soon as we finish each stage, we come directly to the bivouac here, where the mechanics can take care of our car for each day. They need to rebuild and to repair what we broke, or even the problem we have during the day. They check everything, they prepare everything, that every day we restart every morning with a more or less a complete new car. Completely a different job, because with a WRC, for example, we can make some wiki and we know the road here. I discovered the road book at night for the next day, and I need to prepare and to imagine how the road will be. So this is the most difficult to do. I try to use some, for example, some track from the years we did before, or some information I have about the road. But the most important is to prepare the road book well. So it's why I'm using a lot of colors to make the road book, the black and white, a little bit easier to follow and to understand when we are fighting during the race.